money, guys. You got to give it up for these drivers because we are seeing some outstanding drag racing out there today. We've really seen some top talent rise up during these last couple of Rogue Speed events. That is for sure. And I'm pretty sure.
Thank you.